I'm just next door kabista asking the. I hope you could recognize this. I know if you were Filipino, this is our religion, being or having tanglad. Mr. Kabista? Oh, di ba? Tanglad is light. So this time, manghihingi ako kasi magluluto ako ng something. Okay? Guess, Kabista, anong lulutuin ko? Bakit may tanglad ako? Hulaan nyo. Oh, di ba? Thank you, kapitbahay. Yeah. So, uwi na ako, Kabista, with the tanglad. Tanglad. All right. Who can you see the kabisdak? What I've got there? And that thing in there? That's malunggay tree. Or moringga in English. So, moringga is life. Green leafy vegetable enriched of vitamin or vitamin A. So, kanaha ato anang layugon. Kabisda, ako lata kaya ako layugon eh. Layugon dyan ha. Ang kabisda ka, tanawa ko nito sa balay, tanawa. Ako siya yung insert, I just grown it next to the banana. Look, the banana. I got banana here. Next to that is that. And shout out kay Mary Beth. Na siya nag, she did the thing eh. She share here. Seeds. My seeds. Wali kabisda, liso lang siya. Tapos gata niya sa ako. Then I grow it up. So, it's back. Ta-da! Let's go! I'm going to layog-layog, man. Malunggay. Ha? We'll do the focus thing, okay? So, grabe, no? So, can you see that? Did you see that? Oh, diba? This time, I'm going to harvest all the leaves, kabista, because I'm going to make it malunggay tea. At the same time, I'm going to make something to eat. A Filipino common famous amuang mga pobre sa among mga inato sa bukid. Yun ani amo daghang kay migun ani. So it reminds me my buntod. This time look na na siya flower. So I won't touch that because I want na magbunga siya. Okay? So I'm just taking the leaves. The leaves or dahon. Okay, I'm going to make taraaaan. Yeah. Okay, harvest is light. You need to harvest, ha? Yee! Naku, di bumalik siya sa taas. Yee, naku. Yep, bumalik siya sa taas, kabista. Ang hirap naman. Hirap siya, ano yun, ha? Hindi ka pista. Ganap tayo ng paraan na maano natin yan. Harvest ko. Kasi alam mo ka pista, minsan lang ako talaga mag-ano ng gulay. Tulad nito. Diba? Kita nyo? So harvesting. We need to harvest our malunggay. Para makataon ta. Ay, no! Tingnan mo yung siluso ko na dog kabiksik. Can you see this, kabistak? Taraaaan! Kadami-dami na. Harvestin natin kasi mapait na siya pag matagal. So, gawin natin tea. Or, I got tea for nyo, kabistak. Wash this one. Dry it out. But not too dry, kabistak, ha? Kanang tama na malangaw. Ay! Quiet, okay? I'm vlogging. Taba kayo siya, kabistak. See, can you see the kabisdak? I have tea po nyo. Just wash this one or soak in the water in my 2 to 3 minutes. And after that, wash it, dry it. Then after that, Put in a Ziploc. Shuck along to that freezer. Then anytime you're going to make a juice, kabisdak or green juice, cucumber juice, i-mix up lang ninyo to sa kabisdak. Dili lang ninyo mailhan nga na amoy malunggay. Diba? Kaya mangun siya, iba ba ang lasa sa malunggay? So, to hide that thingy, just put in a freezer. Then after that, every time you're making the green juice be kabisdak here, kaya kung akong busing kabisdak, mahilig siya sa green juice, pati ako ang busing na girl, mahilig sila sa green juice, mag-inom sila every morning, muna lang breakfast ang lalaki, or sa or something nila, puta, i-blender lang nila kabisdak, dili na nila i-ano ha, pag mag-blender sila ni kabisdak, dili na nila sa laon. So, i-blender lang siya, so, with cucumber, carrot, something, apple, anana, mga green, green, good, something, fruits. Then, i-mix up ni mo siya, kabisdak, na purusin ni mo, purlimpyo naman to siya. Then, straight away, inom na. Dili na kakabalunga na ay malunggay. Makuha na ni mo, matrick na ni mo kagalingon. You have to trick yourself, just yourself, kabisdak, that you're having malunggay or the moringga juice with, it's just like nothing. You cannot recognize it anymore because you mix up with some of vegetables and fruits. Yeah. Ew, the flavor get changed. I'm sorry about that, kabisdak. So that's what's happened, kabisdak. Happened ba? Fall or fell down ang ato ang ato ang mobile. But not that it doesn't happen. Okay. So, wait lang because I think na ano. So, I do have the sipit-sipit kabisdak like this. Then, taraaaan. So, today, I got malunggay. And I got tanglad. So, guess what I'm planning to make? A Filipino dish. Be, guess na ninyo be? Just guess. So, can you see my kitchen? Aguyon lang. Hulog, kabisdak. So, taraaan! I got ready or pre-cooked mango. Mongo, I'm sorry about that. Then, what I've got here is, taraaan! Can you see that, kabisdak? So, I got that the ready sliced onion. Then I got ready here also the garlic. And I got bits of chicken breast, something like that. I didn't throw out. This is ready. It's like I just slice in it the bits. I didn't throw it away. This is the leftover from the breast thingy the other day. So I save it. What I did, I just add salt and pepper in it and chuck it to the fridge. And this time, I'm going to pre-cook or pan fry on this. Koy ako ani siyang i-subak. So, have you got idea what I'm going to do this thing, all of this kabisdak? Guessed or you cannot guess. But I'm sure you got already in your mind. Today I'm going to have mongo kabisdak. Yeah, mongo or mung bean soup or stew. Karon ato ang i-fry. Kani pwede na kabisdak. I have idea to you para dili mo gani ka ng kalat. I have idea here. If you got pot like this, I need to pan fry supposed to be this one, yeah? So I'm not doing on the pan or the wok, so I'm just doing it to the pot. I won't put oil on it, kabisdak. Or you can put oil a bit, but suya, ha? Kumay lang good, kabisdak, uy. Mura lang good siya ka ng makuan-kuan siya ba? Oh, kalas. Na, ha? Then, nangitun siya, na. Butang mo na siya kabisdak. Marunong, oy! Stop it! Quiet! Kaba kaya kung mga dugi kabisdak. Okay, can you see that? Just ano lang siguro mga 3 minutes lang, like that. Until get brown and change the color. Guys, quiet! Quiet! There you go, wait. So this time, kabis dat, I just added muya or water. Muya is, in Arabic is water in English, kabis dat. Bisaya is tubig. In Tagalog, tubig. In English, water. Just added just a bit like this, okay? Can you see that? It changed now. So, next to that is I'm going to add my mongo. My precooked mongo. I will reduce the water of that mongo. So, straight away, add your mongo, the precooked mongo. See, can you see how much I got here? Na, pwede makakaunang silingan. Ani, silingan! Silingan na mo! Napagod kadali ang kuan kabista ko, kaya akong gibiyaan ba? It's okay. Pagod-pagod ang kamay eh. Ako rekaunan na kabista. Pwede tayo eh. Takabitan ako na siya cubes. I'm going to add next is the cubes, kabista. Cubes lang mo eh. Smell now. Smell, so yummy. Ako kabisdak, me, my style is, I want the, see, I got chicken stock or vegetable stock, add it. Then, that's it, kabisdak. Dili kayo na mag-salt, ha? Because when I'm eating this kabisdak, I'm going to add shata or the chili sauce that I made. Yeah? So, lid on. Then, after 5 minutes, balikan na po nato siya. Okay? This time, kabisdak, ilunod na ako. I've already added the malunggay leaves or the moringga. So, in a minute. Laping mainit. So, our tanglad is there. Tanglad, say present.
Present!
Say present, kabisdak. Ano? Tanglad. Yeah, that's the tanglad. I'm here, oh my God. So, that's enough. Turn it up. Lid on, that's ready. Okay, so this time we're going to do the plating. So this time, kabisdak, we'll do the plating. In our language, inato, unsay tawag sa tupag plating, kabisdak, di ba? Bahog! Magbahog, magbahog, okay? Then our language, kabisdak, it called bahog. Bahog means you're going to shackle everything in your plate in a bowl like that, big bowl. See? Shall I show you where's my tanglad or my things? Tanglad, say presents. Taraaaan! I'm here! So I'm going to put back there in so the aroma will get stay. So I won't clock it up just like that. So it won't gonna be overcooked. So this time I'm going to show you what I'm having now. Taraaaan! Here you go, ang akong pamahaw panyudto panihapon. This food, kabisdak, in our back home, it can be eaten breakfast, lunch, merienda, or panihapon or dinner. So, that's what we're having when we're having this one back home like this. But in this place, anytime. So, Wait a minute, I'm going to get to shut up.